My name is made up of many bodies, the planets, the dwarf planets, and others. This video will talk about the planets and the dwarf planets. Mercury is the closest planet to the sun and is the second hottest planet. Venus is the second closest and the hottest planet. Earth is the only planet to have water and life. It's home for all 7 billion of us. Mars, the red planet, is home to the largest volcano and many impact craters from impacts from asteroids. Now I find the asteroid belt. For coming to Jupiter, the most massive and largest planet, it is so big that it's the largest planet on all. Saturn is the second most massive planet and has beautiful rings.
Come on. Yep, man.
Uranus takes 84 Earth years to orbit the sun, and Uranus tilts 90 degrees on its axis, unusual from the other planets. Neptune takes 164 years to orbit the sun, more than twice Uranus's speed, and it is the farthest planet from the sun. Pluto is a planet under the IAU reclassified in 2006. Haumea is the third farthest planet from the sun after Ceres and Pluto, and has two small moons. Makemake is the third, and it takes 300 Earth years to orbit the sun. Eris was why Pluto lost his status, because it's more massive than Pluto and is the farthest dwarf. Thank you very much.